You guys ready for the radio broadcast we're bringing?
Hell yeah!
Yeah!
I'm fucking 60, how do you know what that shit is? I'm stoned. Does anyone recognize the radio station or channel?
Wait, did you guys get sued for that or something?
It would be a prize.
Yeah, it's from Cuba. There it is.
A free Underdog Snuggie to the person who can identify that shit. This song was written almost a quarter of a century ago, and I think it still rings true. You know, when we started playing, the little thing that we belonged to, which was so nonconformist, started demanding that a lot of people conform, and we said, fuck that. So we wrote a song called Not Like This. We'll be right back. You know, Russ still fucking pulls off sick front side nines, that old motherfucker. If you don't believe me, fucking YouTube that shit. No CGI.
I'm not even 50 yet, come on.
Yeah, excuse me. We're recording an album right now called Not Even 50. You guys trying to play that song?
Sure.
Yeah.
All right. This is for fucking little kids whose daddies drop them off at the skate park with all their fucking new pads and shit. Kids who think skateboarding is not a crime. It is a fucking crime. At least it was a lot cooler when it was a crime. Fuck X Games, fuck all that shit, frontside grind. Shit their pants right over there. Stay here.